We are here to demonstrate our smart system lab project, which is pump water level system alarm. We know that the different crops require different level of water for their growth. For example, rice required more amount of water as compared to wheat. The system which we are designing will be installed in the farms at different places. We will set the required water limit at the crop required. Once the maximum level is reached, the red LED will glow and the buzzer will hoot. This will signal the water pump to stop it dispatching the water. The another application of the project is that in many farms, drip irrigation is used instead of water, instead of canal system. Canal system we use to water the crops. We will install the system at the end of the each canal, which will indicate that the water reaches at the end of each canal or not by the buzzer alarm. Thank you.
Guiding our project are IO board, Arduino board, LED, water level sensor, and jumper wires. First, we will connect Arduino board with IO board by connecting 5 volt of Arduino board with 5 volt of IO board. Then ground of IO board with ground of Arduino board. Then we will connect LED. The black leg of LED is connected to the ground of Arduino board. Now we will connect the water level indicator sensor with IO board. For this connection, we will connect the plus of water level indicator with 5 volt of IO board. Then minus of this sensor with ground of IO board. Here S shows the output. We connect S of the sensor to the analog pin A0 of Arduino board. The connection is over.
Now the program for our water level system is
we are having variable analog 0, which is we are equal to 0 means the sensor system that connected to A0. Now we are having L1, L2 and L3, which is indicating the variables for the LED. L1 equal to 13, L2 equal to 12 and L3 equal to 11 means 13 red LED is connected. So L1 is showing that 12 to blue and 11 to green. Then buzzer variable is equal to 8 means on the pin 8 the buzzer pin is attached. Then we are having one more variable level. Now in setup, the board value we are having is 9600. Now we are the pin mode 11, 12 and 13 and 8, we are having this pin mode, we are going output. Now the loop, the analog read function first read the value from the sensor and that will be stored in level. We will print that value. Now we will compare that value with certain amount. For example, if level that value is greater than 200 and less than 250, then our green LED will glow, which is L3 connected to L3, and rest of will be off. Then another else, if level increases from 250 means between 250 and 300, then blue LED will glow and rest will be off. And if level increases and reaches greater than 350, then red LED will glow and the buzzer will start. And after delay of 2 seconds, the buzzer will the red LED and buzzer both will off and rest of will be off and this will continue.
Now we are going to demonstrate the working of our system. First, we will upload the program. The program has been uploaded. Now we will open the serial monitor where we will be seeing the value of water level sensor. First, we are seeing the value is 0 because the water level sensor has not been immersed in the water. Now we are slowly immersing it in the water. As we immersed, we see that the value is changing. As the value is between 200 to 250, green LED is glowing. Now as the value crosses 250 and is between 300, the blue LED is glowing. And as it will cross the value of 300, we are seeing that it is going. As we see, the value crosses 300, it is approaching 300. When the value crosses 300, it is 289 to 91. As the value crosses 300, the red LED glows and the buzzer hoots. This will indicate danger signal and the pump that is dispatching water will stop.